Hello, this is Old Total Warrior. Welcome to turn 20 of my Let's Play Rome Total War campaign as Pontus. I think those spies would get bad backs from all that creeping.
We're surrounded.
Egyptians. Are trying to take Petra back. Okay. Romans are fighting Macedon. They combined these two armies? Yes, they did. It does not look too good. Looks like a big army.
I serve your will. Stealth is my cloak. My eyes are yours. Spying.
Orders?
Yeah.
Onward.
Oh, new rebels, that's nice.
Mighty General!
Okay, get going.
Mighty General. No more moves, sire. Sire!
If I send my cavalry out,
General.
If I send my cavalry out.
Mighty General!
I want him to sally out. I don't want him to sally out against just my cavalry. So I have to wait. Okay. Started to go funny on me. I'm getting a slow frame rate. Okay, we're good now. Let's get to here.
Mighty General!
Still having trouble with the performance. I have to wait for it to settle down. Don't think I need any more infantry.
Attack!
There we go. Okay, 6 hoplites, militia hoplites. 4 more militia hoplites, 2 generals, and some peasants. Have the advantage, but I am outgeneraled. Don't like being outgeneraled. Because those generals can do a lot of damage. Hopefully they'll kill themselves on my hoplites.
This will be a grim day.
Okay, thank you for that. We got here. That's interesting. Wow. Too bad I'm attacking them. Should be a great defensive place. Any event, let's get our army together here.
mercenary hoplites. Hoplite mercenaries.
Units, forward!
Cavalry!
Units! Units, forward!
Slingers of Rhodes, Rhodian slingers!
Units, march!
Archers of Crete!
Units, forward!
Slingers.
Units!
Units, stand and fight! Units!
Just together?
Units, form up! Units! Units, move
up! Alright.
The enemy have proved their cowardice! They have reinforcements! As if numbers mattered!
I think it's the generals I want to kill off first. So we'll go this side. Let's see where they form up. Basically in a corner. Get behind them. They're running. Idiot.
The enemy flee!
Great throw routing.
Chase them from the field and give them no rest or pity!
You guys stop. Excellent. How many do we kill? 46%.
Victory is yours! And no one can argue that it is not both well-deserved and worthy!
Well, it's not complete, but I'll take it, because it cost almost nothing. Like 30 guys.
Glorious victory! Sire! Attack!
Excellent.
Besieging settlement, sir.
That's right, we killed one general and the other one got ran off with half his men. Almost exactly half.
The enemy
I think
are
those
here.
Are the low walls.
They are ready to meet their gods.
Good.
Take up this. Wait my orders.
Cavalry.
Units. Units. Forward. Guns. Ceasefire.
Oops. Get up there because this is a real small unit guarding this gate. Get up there. Unfortunately, the other guys got up here. Up there.
And take the rest of the settlement.
Yeah, they can. Get in there.
Kill them. Men on the field.
Hold back. You guys, get up here. Them. Your spears down. You need to get in. the weirdest thing I've ever seen. What is this? Okay, well, you guys did your job. Get these other infantry in here. Do not want to get too ahead and far ahead of your army. These guys out into a trap, but it's not gonna be much of a trap. Okay, they've got guys coming out. This way. Move. Stop. Get up there.
Destroy them! Units! Kill the slingers of road! Move out!
No.
Paddy!
Where's the other archers? Get over there. Shoot those guys. Quit milling around like fools and just shoot them. Get out of there. Okay, got him.
Has been killed. Press the attack and
get
take
him.
Advantage of this turn of events.
Okay. Let's get over here. Now. Let's see what we got. Somebody wandering around. It's a hoplite. So we've got these guys here. Here.
Operation Ashes. Run! Men of Crete. Attack!
Men of
Crete. Attack!
Those guys will take care of them. What you gonna do, guys?
Missiles! Attack! Units! Units! Double time! Units! Double time! Move at the double!
So far away from their town square they can't get back. So you lose.
Victory is yours, and no one can argue that it is not both well deserved and worthy.
All players didn't do that great, but they had to go through the gate and the other Eastern infantry, of course, did terrible fighting through that gate. They got out of formation. I wish I'd gotten up there faster.
Glorious victory! This land is ours!
We'll occupy this. Cheaper temples, that's good.
My eyes are yours. My eyes are yours, seen but unseen. I serve your will, spying.
See what I can recruit. Old stables. I need to go to war with the Greek ship.
Sire. Sire.
I'm wondering if this is enough. Should be.
ready, General.
My liege.
Forward.
I have some more guys. Okay. Get my own temples going.
Sire, I, great lord,
how many of the ships
set sail
there for a while?
Mighty general,
get rid of these people.
Engage the enemy. Victory is ours, mighty one. Mighty general.
My liege.
Engage the enemy.
Okay, archers and two peasants. Run down the archers and then use my archers on their peasants.
The enemy are here. They are ready to meet their gods. Take up the sword.
Wait my orders.
Units.
Let's see. They'll probably be right up there. Close.
Units, move up.
As usual, just walk my men up there. Tired. Get to work. Where are they? Upper end, good. This, do this. They actually shoot down on the archers. Their archers. Shooting back a little bit. They're about out of archers. So I'm gonna have have to run down. Let's use my archers.
Sacrificed himself rather than leading his men to a dignified defeat. Enemy cowards, run! Drive them from the battlefield!
Yes, long run.
Victory!
There we go. And a rare zero casualty battle.
Victory is ours, mighty one. Mighty general.
Mighty general.
Just leave these guys here.
Orders. Move out. Onward.
Don't like having that diplomat there. I'm afraid he'll bribe my general. Think about leaving the general out of the city for when I take what the heck's its name? Halicarnassus. Where do we have generals? Jerusalem. Sectium Petra, okay. I'm gonna come down here.
March.
And we're going to attack.
Engage the enemy.
Fear. Reinforcements have come, and your strength grows once more.
Okay. Which one's the general, which one's the cataphracts?
Units, march!
That's the general. There's the cataphracts. Do this.
Units, move up.
Try to roll up their line. Charge those guys. They should run. Get him. Come on. I'm taking hits. There. Got some of them morale. That's all we wanted. Okay, go after these guys. They're routing. So I don't have to kill all these guys to win this medal, I just need to get them out of here. That's it. They're routing. Get out there. No, not the cataphracts. Those guys. Slingers. Move. Man, I don't believe you guys. Actually, I do, because it's the stupid way cavalry always acts. Those guys. Together. Okay. Okay, you guys rest. After them. This is the dumb part of the battle, we're just taking casualties. You guys go after them. now, the cataphracts. I think they just routed. Okay, those guys are routed.
Shames himself and your people. No excuses can be made for fleeing like this.
Well, that's the reinforcement general, not a big deal. Horse archers. Well, one of the troubles with them. Get behind these guys. And cut them off. And now you're behind those guys. I think I can replenish all these. Actually, they run out of room or arrows or something. My walls, I might get shot up.
As enemies, these men are perfect. They are running from the battle in terror.
So you guys are fresher, they might catch them. Yeah, we got them.
Victory!
Sort of. Okay, well, they got away with 49 guys. Cost me a lot of horse archers. I mean, light cav. But that's not bad against a mob of horse archers, which are incredibly difficult to deal with on flat ground. Actually, better than I expected. Thought I might just rough them up a bit. Get in there. Can I train you guys? Yes, good. He's got some experience here. Spread that around a bit. Okay. Of course, I'll bother retrain that guy. And I can recruit somebody. Spy, maybe. So I don't think I have spies over here.
Ordes.
Okay, let's see. Took care of that. Care of that. Care of this. What's going on down here? Looks like they split up their forces.
Yes, mighty lord. To hear is to obey.
Oh no, those are just additional forces.
I serve your will. My eyes are yours.
This guy's got, I think I know, he's got a spy over here.
My eyes are yours, spying. My eyes are yours.
Can't reach. Train a bunch of guys. How much money? Let's go with one of those. Spy. Focus on retraining. is the end of turn 20. Let's take an assessment of where we are here. Still have not conquered all of Asia Minor. I would like to have done that. I have 16 regions. That's a little slow for my slower than my usual campaign. But Pontus doesn't start out in a very good position. I've picked up territory down here, but I'm still fending off the Egyptians. If I can destroy this big army, wait down to turn 4 turns and actually advance on Egypt.
Orders.
Let's finish off the Seleucids. They're not done yet. And finish off the Parthians, at least the south ones. The ones up in the north I don't care about. So that is it through 20 turns. Thanks for watching. Post any questions or comments on YouTube.